Here's a stegosaurus that has no color, and he's playing, and it's just sad. And then, it has this, that stuff gets formed. It's everywhere, you can't see it, it's just too small particles, but, and it makes them go crazy. And he jumps up in the air, goes down, and plops like a plopper. And then he died. Yep. And then we got this brachiosaurus, who he didn't like life, so he fell down. And so one day, nothing happened. And there was this big tail that spread from the ground. It turned out to be a tyrannosaurus struggling to eat his prey because it was hard. Now we have a dog. That dog hated everything, so he slapped. He got slapped. Then there was a small tyrannosaurus who went, "Yeah! I'm going to eat everybody." So he went down to eat everybody. But you hear that crack? Broke one of his bones. Ah! Rudolph, no, let me. No, none of those movies come out anymore. Those were the bones that got cracked. Then we got my childhood friend. I forgot your name. So the hummingbird went hum 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 hum. And then flew away. She flew away. Then here's a song. Look, the song of one of my childhood things. Cocoon. One of his son. And he has a daughter, which is not found. And then we got a Pokemon here. I don't know what name it is. We got a baby one. It's a baby here. It's a baby dolphin that got stranded and he can't find his mother. But it turns out his mother is upstairs. Wow, 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 wow. So then he waddles and goes away. We don't talk about this. And Mr. Bunno, like, almost got squished, so body looks like this. He said, "How about the kids get a job?" Then he gets slapped in the face. I'm the smart by a kid. Look at them. Got Fred Fizbear. You might remember Fred Fizbear. You might remember Freddy from my other videos. Older videos. 2019 videos. Those were pretty great. But, you know, they die out a lot. I'm gonna try to remake something. I remember my last old video. It was sad. Very sad. Boing. Now we got a blue T-Rex with spots that are the same color. Like those are probably just scales. And he said, "Barney sucks, even though he's a T-Rex too." And then he left in excitement and never fell down the cliff. The Ankylosaurus he was too heavy. He tipped over and was stuck in the ground and then got trampled over and why a T-Rex hurt and he threw up a lot. That's my next animal on my documentary. I don't know. Who said dragons are lame? They are cool. Everybody knows that. Look, he has a short tail. Does that make him lame? No. It just said he was born with a short tail. Or either his tail was cut off. Or either that's not his tail. Blending. No. Then we got a dash hound. This dash hound, which I used to call a hot dog, has been around for majorly 23 years. So that's actually how does this thing sit? Come on, I need it. How flexible are you? Is this how you use it? No. Is this how you use it? No, that's when you cheer for food. When you beg for food. Oh wait, you're the dog from the Dog of Wisdom. One more animal on my documentary, and then two more animals on my documentary, and then we are done. An eagle. He used to have a shirt. But somebody stole his shirt, and now he doesn't have it. It's very sad now. But that's the thing that started him to hate everything. So he, not hate everything, but hate everybody. So, he attempted to sacrifice himself, but he didn't. Yeah, he survived. Because his body sensed that he was falling, he had to fly back up and drop down safely. And then for my last animal on my documentary, Alexander was the Otter, a very smart boy, never jumps off cliffs, and this flexible. Flexible. So, anyways, he goes boing, boing, boing. And he flexed and gets fell on his face. And and if you pull his finger, he go poop. Actually, no, if you pull his toe, he go poop. So don't do that. Nope. Yes, don't do that. Do that. Or he gonna go do the diarrhea. That's all, he has ears. Yes. I'll just have ears if you didn't. In case you didn't know. He has a nose. He's very furry, as you can see. Got all those little fur particles. He has two types of fur. He's got fur, and then he's got less. Oh, I'm gonna get waterproof fur. So we got downy here, normal, and a little bit of downy with normal. Just to get, you know that stuff, yeah. Yeah, the dent in his jaw, but don't worry, it's okay, it's normal for an otter. He has a bright head. See, his brain connects to his eyes, his brain's like that big. His brain goes to here, and he connects, his brain goes here, connects to his brain, goes there. Has no all of those stuff. Yeah. Bones. You know what our skeleton looks like. He's from the We Safe Special Species National Zoo, Washington, D.C. You can get his family there. If you adopt his family, he becomes really happy because even if he's not spending time with his family, right now, he talk night today, please. Okay, anyways, as you can see, there's his mouth. No, he's not sad. He is smiling. Okay, he just doesn't look like he smiles. So then he doesn't jump off. He glides. Otis can't glide, but it's fan fiction. So he goes down there in the safe zone hole. And then he becomes a survivor. And that's the end.
That is the end of everything.
This ended the whole documentary. That's the end of the whole documentary. Haha, see you soon. Haha, ha ha ha. Haha, see you soon. Haha, ha ha ha. I was here now. That was cringe. I'm not gonna let this thing be 12 minutes, so bye.